Warren Barguil won his second stage of this year's Tour of Spain on Monday when the Frenchman outsprinted Sky's Rigoberto Urán to claim stage 16. The day's action saw the field tackle 146.6 kilometres to Aramon Fumigal, the final test in the Pyrenees this edition. Part of a 17-man break, Argos rider Barguil made a solo move 10 kilometres from the finish. But on the final climb of the day, he was caught by Colombian Urán, who left his fellow escapees to reel in the Frenchman. Overall race leader Vincenzo Nibali struggled and lost touch with his main rivals 2 kilometres from the summit finish. Although he recovered slightly, he eventually lost 22 seconds to closest title rival Chris Horner and now leads the race by 28 seconds from the American. Out in front, it was a leg-burning dash to the line. Despite his fight back, Urán had to settle for second place by a tyre's width, leaving rising star Barguil to celebrate his second stage win.